He calls himself DJ Freeze, and he's popular at weddings and parties. But cops say the DJ is the cold-blooded killer behind the slaying of a beloved teacher more than a quarter century ago.
It's unbelievable. Really, it's unbelievable.
25-year-old Christy Mirack was found slain in 1992.
The sixth grade teacher was sexually assaulted and strangled inside her Lancaster, Pennsylvania townhome as she prepared to leave for school.
Vince Mirack is Christy's brother.
She was a great person, always upbeat, very bubbly, always wanted to be an elementary school teacher. That's been her dream since she was 10 years old.
The killer's DNA was retrieved at the crime scene, but for all those years, law enforcement was unable to find a match. Prosecutor Craig Stedman.
Probably between 1,000 and 2,000 people have been interviewed.
But authorities say the cold case has now been solved using the same technology that led to the arrest of the accused Golden State Killer in California 2 months ago. Just like the Golden State Killer suspect, cops say a relative of the DJ, Raymond Rowe, posted DNA on an Ancestry website. Investigators say that led them to the DJ's doorstep.
It could have been anywhere in the country, could have been anywhere in the world, but they come back to a guy who lived within 4 miles of where she was murdered.
But then investigators needed a DNA sample from Rowe himself to compare to the crime scene from all those years ago. They found out that he was DJing at, of all places, this elementary school. And when he left, they collected one of his discarded water bottles and a wad of gum.
They sent the water bottle and gum to a DNA lab.
In layman's terms, it's him.
49-year-old Rowe has now been charged with Christy Mirack's slaying. He spent all those years after the killing building a career as a professional DJ. Anita and Ryan Denlinger were students of Christy's in the sixth grade. They're now married. They still remember their teacher fondly. One chilling irony, they almost hired DJ Freeze to perform at their wedding.
He was a very popular DJ and well-known in our community, and we asked to have him as our DJ, but he was unavailable. I think it's just an eerie situation.